Nigeria's new leader, General Muhammadu Buhari, is known to Western observers. He is considered intelligent, conservative, and free from corruption, a Western-oriented pragmatist. For that reason, U.S. officials have hope that the new Nigerian government will work to maintain good relations with the United States. Because of its influence in Africa and because of its oil, those relations are considered extremely important here. Steve Shepard, ABC News, the State Department.
Watch me! Fraud, indiscipline, corruption, squandermania, misuse and abuse of public office for self or group aggrandizement, which had assumed debilitating proportions in the last few years, will be dealt with ruthlessly, no matter whoever may be involved. I'm super bad. I got soul. And I'm super bad. The private sector has also its share of crimes against the Nigerian economy, especially in the area of the distribution of basic commodities. Reports reaching us confirm large-scale hoarding of commodities. I have already warned that hoarding will not be tolerated. Gentlemen, I must point out that your assignment as military governors is a service posting. You are therefore subject to redeployment at any time as the exigencies of our calling may dictate.
When Buhari said ruthlessly, he meant it. During the 41-year-old Major General's time in power, Nigerians came to understand what it meant.